Hi, my name is Pipin. Last year, I got married and made a leap of faith to move from the land down under, Australia, to the great white north of Canada. In March 2020, we received our permanent residency. A few days later, the whole country went into lockdown and our lives changed overnight. We were no longer able to visit my mother-in-law in the long-term care facility. Zoom meetings became our hangout time with friends and family. New job was cut short as our clients suffered financially, and masks became my new makeup that I'd put on before I left the house. I am grateful for the kindness shown by others. Neighbors and friends regularly stopping by for chats and birthday messages left in chalk on our driveway. As we slowed down, we started to evaluate what was most important in life. Now I spend more quality time with my family. We count our blessings and marvel at the beauty of small things. We talk about life beyond the pandemic, and I listen to my kids' ambitions and dreams. Without this time, I would not have had the courage to embark on a new career path and be a postgraduate student at Anderson College. When one door closes, another opens. The opportunities are there when we have the courage to look beyond our fears. To read my full story, please go to www.andersoncollege.com/my2020.